Hello. Happy Friday, almost Saturday in 2 minutes in Delaware. Piece of shit. Didn't say where I was at.
Father Burke? Bishop. So, last time.
You know, it's pretty crazy. A lot of shit has been happening when it comes to social media and YouTube for the past few weeks. You know, I did a promotion for The Nun 2, which came out today. I made a thumbnail, a little funny thumbnail. I uploaded it on Instagram a couple days ago. And one of my relatives has seen it, and apparently she got offended by it or something. One of my relatives thought I was making fun of God. Because the fact it's a horror movie about a nun. First of all, I would never make fun of the gourd like that. So I wasn't. It wasn't my intention to make fun of the gourd in any way. I was just doing a funny picture to promote a movie. So now, if it was about God, you know, or Jesus, I wouldn't make a photo like that. But it's a nun, like a church going nun. So I mean, who knows? I might have to change it. I don't know.
Yes, I really appreciate you coming again under such short notice.
Father Burke, we have received news that a nun has taken her own life at an abbey in the mountains of Romania.
Suicide is a terrible, terrible sin. doesn't strike me as strong enough reason for a reunion.
But the news of it would not bolster our argument to keep with the faith and the church.
You're not telling me something.
Why do you say that? Because...
Yeah, but it wasn't my intention to make fun of that, so...
In this, albeit rare, instance, we do not believe we are the ones with the secret.
Those are your travel documents, contact information on the man you discovered the nun. He lives near the abbey in a small village called Beertan. You'll want to talk to him first.
Also in the file is the name of a postulant who can help assist you in your inquiries. Since it is a cloistered convent and your access will be limited. She's also familiar with the territory.
I have survived many terrifying encounters, but nothing could have ever prepared me for this. My only hope now.
I know Vera Farmiga's daughter is supposed to be in this one. I think she's in the new one as well, if I'm not mistaken. Excuse me one moment. I think that is Vera Farmiga's daughter in this.
Well, do you believe in penguins?
I think that is her.
Koala bears?
Yeah.
They aren't in the Bible either. The Bible is...
I see, you're in the way of my life.
But it doesn't mean that it doesn't want us to ask questions.
Oh, come on. Don't...
Number one is...
Come on.
It's Mother Superior, sir.
Could have also been in the
Vatican. I'm as surprised as you.
I haven't even taken a thousand.
Oh, he's aware of that. He's waiting for you in the garden. And change into your heaven. This is an official visit.
This will take more than a few days at most. You were recommended for the journey because of your familiarity with the territory.
The territory?
Yes. Romania.
I've never been in that part of the world.
Really?
There must have been some mistake. I apologize if you coming here was a waste of your time.
No apology necessary. Every decision the Vatican makes is with purpose. I'm sure they had their reasons for selecting you.
Husband or...
I'm sorry, what?
Well, usually it's one of the two. I've known the man and
young, beautiful. Not soon as some girls show up in Medusa, but it's hours of mourning.
I beg your pardon, Mr. Thoreau, but you and I have never met.
Oh. Well, perhaps it's time we did. Call me Frenchie. Everyone does.
Mr. Jerome, we are here because of the nun you found at the Abbey.
How do you... Are you a priest?
And she is a nun.
Give me for one pure thought, sister. I had no idea. Never seen a nun out of vestments. Not that I'm opposed to. Excuse me.
Sir Jerome, the Abbey is a far.
Mad and just in snow, but it takes time to get to.
If I may ask, why were you there?
I was delivering the Kutli supplies. Apparently, the Abbey has had some kind of arrangement. The village, centuries.
Do you think you could take us there sometime soon?
Don't think so, Father.
Is there someone else in the village then?
Everyone in this village pretend like the Abbey doesn't exist.
You're like literally in the way of my lobby. Yeah, come on.
It's settled then. You will take us.
With all due respect, Father.
Please.
I...
Frenchie.
Gerardo, I'm going to go outside.
We took a plane from Rome, a bus from Bucharest. Now, my friends, you're in the dark here. In the backwoods of Romania.
What's up? Don't knock on my phone, your tail.
Now you chop my horse. What are your things?
Did they have crossword puzzles then back in 1952? That's the movie, that's the year this movie was taking place in. This dude has, I'm pretty sure, yeah, I know newspapers, I'm pretty sure they did, because I know, they've always been in existence. Maybe crossword puzzles, but, wait, did crossword puzzles and ink pens exist back in 1952? So that's.
This side of Romania.
Actually, I'm French Canadian, but don't tell anyone. Doesn't sound as romantic. Came here looking for gold. When I met the people here, I just knew this was the place I was meant to be.
Maybe they did exist back in those days. I don't know.
That's very noble of you.
I don't know. Tell me, sister. How long have you been a nun?
I'm not a nun yet. I'm still just an novitiate.
You seem to have taken your temporary vows.
Temporary?
didn't think there was anything temporary about being a nun.
Temporary vows would help prepare me for a life of total consecration.
Good, sister. Oh, well. Whoa!
What happened?
Everything all right? We walked the rest of the way. The horse won't go any further.
Maybe you should get a new horse?
It's not the horse, Father. What lies ahead? He's scared. The locals say it's a cursed place, and the horse agrees.
If I may ask, Father, why is it the church sends you on such tasks?
The church reaches out to me when it needs an investigation into an unusual phenomenon associated with Catholicism. Unofficially, they call it miracle hunting.
I thought we were here because of the suicide.
We are, but it's only part of our investigation. I also have orders from the Vatican to determine if the grounds are still holy.
I can give you my opinion on that now, Father.
A result of the war?
Bombing raids, yes. I've heard stories of how the ground shook for days after them. I've tried to find more information on the castle itself, but there's no record of it in the village. And the locals only spit when it's mentioned.
Spit?
Yeah. Water fever. It's an old and silly superstition. If you ask me, these crosses that surround the abbey, they keep the evil in, not out.
Did you try to contact someone inside when you found the nun?
I did. No one responded. Then again, in the 2 years I've been delivering supplies, she was the first one I'd seen.
Frenchie, when you found the nun, what did you do?
I moved it to protect the body from the elements.
Where did you move it to, son?
The ice house. It's where I leave my deliveries. When I found the sister, I thought maybe moving her in here would help. Preserve her? I should tell you one more thing, Father.
What?
That's not how I left her.
What do you mean?
She was laying down when I left her here. Not like that, sitting up. She was dead when I found her.
You're not helping.
So if...
Father, what is it?
Seems to be a key of some kind.
That's the door the nuns would enter from to choose its price. Have to leave the castle.
We should give her a proper burial.